challenger to my right. Introduce yourself.
Yeah. Bender, flightdistance.net.
Yeah.
Shouts to the 613.
Yeah.
Shouts to my 905 people.
And
St. Catharines and the 416, all of Canada. This man is corny, tasteless, average, boring, basic, bland and formulaic, vastly short of greatness. Stand before me, shake and shake the hand of your replacement. Think you can't ignore this blatant fact? Sadly, you're mistaken. We could go another round. I'll give you extra time like poor behavior. The organ taker, coordinate your fate when I storm the gates you can't afford to wager. I lock jaws with a Florida Gator. Who the fuck is you? Your whole crew funny style like George and Kramer. See, I'm a cannibal rapper. Northern Vort Omega, of course I'm greater than this corny flake. Got punchlines forming craters. You're in mortal danger. Bow down, pray to your Lord and Savior. I ain't even wasting glory again at George LeMaitre, Norman Baser, Norman Mailer, Maurice Schaefer, the foreign beggars of the real Noriega.
Hey y'all, we just had a crazy fucking title match, crazy fucking close. It is a split decision on four judges. The winner being the new King of the Dot champion.
See, I even got dope setups like sting operations. Ain't no hearts in this game of cards, and this king's not to play with. So when he judges feel this was a tough call, fuck y'all. I had him completely smashed after 8 bars.
Oh.
Like a pub crawl.
What? Like to the world, like I have nothing but respect for you. Win or lose the battle, like with the whole, like, I mean, it was close as fuck. So like whatever, however it translates to video and whatever it is, like, I'm humbly grateful at the opportunity to be able to battle at somebody to his stature of music.
Sorry, player. I'm Noriega crossed with Schwarzenegger, the orphan maker. Orchestrate your fate in the torture chamber. A force of nature. A force of nature. Firestorm and warn the forest ranger. You're a flamer. If we drop you off at a gay bar, you'd probably catch a rape charge like Lawrence Taylor. I got this down to a science. Fuck what you call relevant. I'm going for timeless. You a daily crossword. I'm God's word on papyrus. Or set in granite, etched in tablets, like 10 commandments from the highest. One time. You can't capture the essence with camera for lenses. You've been gassed since you stepped in, Fredo. You just gassed for this engine. A massive percentage you won't cast till years after I said it. Even after I'm dead, that's not the exit. They'll travel for miles to trample the entrance and stand at attention where my casket's embedded like Vladimir Lenin's cadaver that's kept under glass at the Kremlin. I say, God damn, that's expensive. Some say I battle too intensely. For me, it's rudimentary. I feel like a shooter ready for some students at a school assembly. Mazeltov! Put a bottle pop in his head. It's a brutal ending when I stomp the glass in his temple like a Jewish wedding.
Pretty happy with my performance. Definitely had a big slip up in the third. Forgot some bars. Forgot a little chunk of what I had. I made the mistake of rewriting my shit kind of last minute, and that kind of screwed me. But I had a good run. And fuck, long live the king.